women are joining the paramilitary and armed forces in huge numbers. They are participating in counter-terrorism and counter-infiltration operations along the Pakistan and Myanmar border. Around 200 women have joined as rifle women in Assam Rifles, a paramilitary force of the Indian Army. Guarding the border with Myanmar, they carry counter-insurgency operations in the northeast region. Rifle women facilitate and deal with the local women population. They facilitate the search of vehicles carrying around women passengers at border areas. They also look for drugs, narcotics, arms and ammunition. Rifle Woman Jagriti, deployed with 3 Assam Rifles in Mizoram, tackles China-supported drug rackets along the Indo-Myanmar border. She had earlier taken part in counter-insurgency operations in Nagaland and Jammu and Kashmir. Another rifle woman, Lucy Ramthar Mavi, goes for patrolling at forward locations. Hailing from Manipur's Churachandpur district, she was inspired to wear the uniform and dreamt of joining the forces since childhood. Another woman hero, Sophie Van Lal Mangaihi from Mizoram, is deployed at forward locations in Jammu and Kashmir, checking smuggling of narcotics, fake currency and weapons.